Aside from being a little breezy, we've had great weather if you wanted to read a book outside.
Yeah, it's just been really nice. And with that new patio there, hopefully we can take advantage of that over the next couple of days before we turn cooler. We are starting off with very mild temperatures, and we are likely to hit a record high low temperature today. So the previous highest low temperature recorded on this date is 65. That was back in 1947. The forecast for this morning is to kind of hang in the upper 60s. So that record high low temperature is in jeopardy today. We're still at 69 right now. Partly cloudy conditions by noon. Some sunshine in 78. Another unseasonably warm afternoon. We're going to push into the low 80s. We'll see a gradual increase in cloud cover later in the day. Still most of us drive for the drive home at 5. But it is going to be windy. Those winds again will be gusting up near 30 miles per hour. If you need to do some raking today, the main problem is going to be the wind. Defeats the purpose of raking, as more leaves will likely be falling. Potential of a few showers tonight into tomorrow. Not a washout. There will be a lot of dry time Wednesday. But Thursday, rain is likely. So maybe if you can hold off until Friday to do any yard cleanup, that would be the day to do it after the wind and the rain have knocked down more of those leaves. Already breezy. Southwest wind at 17. Our dew point has been hanging in the upper 50s, and you can see our temperatures are all in the upper 60s to right around 70. It's 70 in Salina, Wapakoneta, 69 in Troy, 67 in Springfield, and 68 down towards Springboro. Satellite radar loop, we've had mostly clear sky across Ohio, but a few clouds have worked into the Miami Valley from the west. Here's our cold front to the northwest. More cloud cover and even some showers will develop along that boundary today as it drops our way for tonight. Here's future tracks starting us off with some sunshine this morning, but you can see how the clouds work in. We'll pause it here at 5 o'clock this afternoon. To the north, there is maybe a 20% chance of a spotty shower at that time, but the rain chances increase through the evening as that front drops southward. And 11 o'clock tonight, some scattered showers are fairly likely. The front will continue to work south into tomorrow morning and will start off dry, it looks like now. Mild conditions are building in behind this boundary. A lot of dry time expected on Wednesday. Temperatures will not be as warm as the past couple of days. Today it's 83. Partly to mostly sunny. It's going to be a windy and warm afternoon. Overnight, we expect those showers to develop. We're going to drop down near 60. The winds will die down a little bit. It's not going to be as windy tomorrow, but also not as warm. A high of 76. Slight chance of a few showers, but again, a lot of dry time on Wednesday. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, looks rainy Thursday with a high of 65. And then we see the cooler weather settle back in. Friday, slightest chance of a shower. Otherwise, 55, that's it for the high. Saturday morning, we're down to 38. It'll be a cold start and a cool afternoon, and then lots of sun Sunday and Monday. That'll warm us up.